Shout out to YouTube videos, SLOT JEFE, coming at you from Shot on a Rant. Got on this $2 Polar High Roller, and I know how much Panda Jock likes Polar High Roller, so here you go. I was on Max Bet, $2 nomination, $246, so there we go. I got the 7, the Polar and the 7, for almost $1,000. So shout out to Panda Jock Slots. Slot Jefe out. There's my new total. $963.85. Good afternoon, good people. Out here at Choctaw Duran on Lucky Ducky Vegas Wild. It's VGT. I have $255 in the machine. It's wifey beside me. Max bet is $10. Start here with 5. Let's see what happens. See if I can get some VGT action for you guys. That's a nice hit. Wifey got a red screen over there. Let's drop a couple of max bets in there, $10. There we go, some red screens. Come on, baby, keep it going. Spins on max bet. Come on, come on. Ah, that's it. Keep that going. There appears to be nothing going on here, so I'm going to stop it right there. 210. Thanks again for my many subscribers. This was Lucky Ducky Vegas Wild. Dollar denomination, VGT. Slot Jefe out. Good afternoon, good evening, good people. Good night. Whatever country you're in, whatever city, what state, time zone, you're watching Slot Jefe. I'm really enjoying these 9-line and 5-line new VGTs. This is Crazy Cherry Wild Frenzy. Dollar denomination. And these go up to $18. So I'll start with 9. See if I can get any VGT action for you guys. Hopefully y'all are doing well. There we go, right away. Right away, yes sir, come on. Jackpot that sucker. All right, $50 right there. It's pretty good, pretty good. We'll keep that going. Change that to max bet for a little bit. There we go, $40. Got my ticket up to 400 real fast. Get that going. All right, here we go, red screens. Come on, baby. Keep going. Oh yeah, still going. All right, $150. We'll take that. Slot's pretty hot. My new Oh, let's keep that going right there. One more spin. I'll take this to 5. Oh, still going. I'll take it to 450 just to make sure nothing's in there. All right, that's going to do it. Thanks again to my many subscribers. This was a crazy show. Wild Frenzy did pretty well. 450. Ah, you know what? We'll take it to 400. There's nothing left in this thing. There we go, 15. Got an out for $1 $5 bet. Let's do that. Alright, thanks again to my many subscribers. Slot Jefe out. There's my new total, 400. Hey there, good people. We're watching Slot Jefe out here on Durant. I'm on a VGT today called Lucky Ducky Electric Wilds. It's a 9-line VGT. I've been enjoying these newer VGTs. They've been doing well for me. So we'll go ahead and bet $9. I have a $220 ticket in here, and we'll see how this goes. Oh, max betting there. Oh, that's 18. That's not what I meant to bet. Unless it hits. There we go. Red screen. Max bet, baby. Oh, nice. 400. We'll take that. Well, you guys got to see a quick one. That was accidental. I meant to bet $9 and I was max betting 18. But that worked out in this case. And since it's 9 lines, you see that wild, wild 7 and the wild 7 wild all paid. So that worked out. That's a quick session there. I'll keep this going for a little bit. Yes, ah. And that's how VGTs work. There's the patterns of the card. I know some people like that. Purple stripe, small diamond. Yeah, we'll take that. All right. Accidental max bet there. We'll keep that going. I meant to bet $9, but maybe the machine is hot, so we'll keep it at 18. We'll take it down to 500. Change it now to 9. Let's see what happens. There we go. See? Get some more red screens. Need some more red screens. Take it down to 5. Nothing after. Oh, here we go. Red screens again. Still going. Still going. Come on. Oh, nice. Another 110. Yes, sir. And there you see the 2X wild and the 7. And then the bars all the way through there. Yes, sir. All right. Keep that going at 9. See if we can get the ticket. Now the new number 600. Drop a max bet there. Nothing doing. I'll take it to 550. Haven't lost anything. Come on, come on. This last spin here. All right, that's gonna do it. There's my new total, 552. This was electric, wild, lucky ducky. Accidental max bet, but you saw a $400 pay, so we'll take that. Thanks again to my many subscribers. If you're new here, please remember to like, comment, and subscribe. It's a dollar denomination. I was betting $9 and $18. Slot F out. There's my new total, 552.22. Slot has a YouTube video. It's coming at you from Jocko. Wife, he got on Hot Red Ruby 3. And you can see that she won $800. She was on the dollar bet. Five line, $5 bet. And she got the Redscreens and she got the three rubies, which is $800.
Wow. Yeah, I'd have been on that.
That's awesome. Congratulations to Wife.
Oh, thanks, man.
Wifey and I are out here, talked out around, having a good time, like always. She just got her big win of the trip right there. I think it's going to be at 1,000, right under 1,000. There it is, 950.
Oh, man, if I'd have been on that, so one up, one up.
Just going for a little bit for Wifey.
It's not a long day. That's why we both got risked at the same time.
Probably take it to 900.
If
you'd have just been up one bet, that'd have been a hand pay, I think.
If I'd have been on max, that would have been like 10,000 or I don't know.
Yep.
Yeah. Oh,
all right, that's your last total is 902. Thanks again to my many subscribers. Slot Hefe out.